What's up, family? Welcome back to G-State Vibin'. You know the motherfucking vibes, okay? Well, today I'm going to be talking about the full moon in Aquarius that happened August 3rd to August 4th of 2020. This is a very big major shift because of the fact that it is in Leo season, which that means in a Leo is a fixed sign. So let me break that down to you in English, okay, guys? I did my little notes right here, so if I look down, just know I'm a little notes right here, okay? So, with that being said, it has everything to do with your soul's purpose, with your soul's passion, with your what you need to do. Meaning I put, rather than living up to different, like, how do I say it? Living up to somebody else's expectations or the society, you're actually gonna be or wanting to or going to be living in your purpose, because I feel like everybody should live in their purpose, because we are not just put here just to be put here. We are put here for a reason, and that's and like I said, y'all be saying everything happens for a reason. Well, it's a real fucking thing. Oh my god, look at this. Okay, so let me tell you something. You're just because it's in Aquarius, it's helping you tap into your higher mind. Also, it's a highlight of your individuality and your freedom. So and freedom is one of the two main things that's going to be going on, okay? And really when, that's later. So let me
just tell you guys something.
Your feelings are going to be, or they probably are, skyrocket up high, up and down and up and down. They're everywhere, man. And it's fucking crazy. A lot of people are overwhelmed. They feel like they're going crazy.
It's all these
energies that's going on. It's all this transformation that's going on. So let me tell you something. Take a deep breath right now and relax.
Fucking relax. It's gonna be okay. When I say it's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. It's all these fucking energies, honey boo boo. So it's, trust me, I know I'm going
through that too. Like I feel like I'm going crazy sometimes. So if you're thinking you're going crazy or like whatever the fuck, trust me.
It's up in the air. It's up in the motherfucking air, okay, guys?
Okay, so, one thing, there is a couple things that I'm going to be telling you what this full moon is going to be about. The first thing I put is leveling up to your spiritual practice. Meaning,
your higher self
is setting you up for higher expectations. And if you don't have higher expectations for yourself, your vision is somewhere else where it doesn't.
I don't know why I said that,
but go ahead. You need to set your mind straight.
And in order to do that,
you got to look at the bigger picture of things.
You got, and
like I said, start setting higher expectations for yourself, because that's the only way.
And if you're not going to,
it's
basically you're just shutting yourself down. Okay? So you need
to set higher expectations for yourself. That's there is going to be lots of ups and downs, meaning past issues that will be presenting themselves back and forth, like I said.
Lots of ups
and downs, but do not worry about it. It's going to be okay, because guess what? You know what's best for yourself, and this time you're going to do it. This time you will tap into yourself, so I need you to do that. In order to take my words in, you have to tap into yourself, because I could say all this, but it won't mean nothing if you don't tap into yourself. So remember to fucking do that, okay, guys? There's going to be, I don't know if it's traumas or things that's
been bothering
you or your past or whatever it's that's holding you back or it's in the way. It is a blockage. Like I said in my last videos, guys, it's a fucking blockage.
It's literally like this. And in order, you can't go further than that. So you're going to have to break out of that, okay?
Guys, so let me just, I'll talk about that later, because honestly, I'm just getting off topic right now, okay? Old patterns will be coming up too, but let me tell you something.
And this is actually self-inflicted.
So if you've been like doing things, you're like, oh fuck, like I shouldn't be doing that. Or like, damn, like it's okay. Just check yourself, okay? And that's what I need you to do. Just catch it and change it. Okay?
It's going to be okay. I saw 456.
It's going to be okay.
like I said.
We all make some mistakes, but it's time to actually catch it now and to actually take action
on it and actually think about it. Like I said, we're getting
older, guys, and every day is not counted. And I can't even express that to you guys more, you know? I'm sorry, I've been yelling like this fucking past, these past days. I've been super like, ah, you know? So I'm like, my fucking voice. Okay, so new depth from your higher self. And with that being said, it will lead you.
Just like, you know, when you just spark
a fucking firework and you just like, boom, out of nowhere. Once you get in tune with your higher self, things are going to start flowing into your life the way it's supposed to.
That being said, it's going to be like a firework, five.
Let me tell you something. Having faith and
trusting it is one of the main things you're going to be needing in that, okay? It's a big thing. And then it's going to be so cool because you know what?
Let me tell you something. You could do whatever the fuck you want. I've been saying that in my previous videos. Whatever the fuck you want. And you know what? One day you're going to look back and be like, damn, I did that. I did that by myself. And I know you want to feel that. So in order to feel that, tap into you. Realize who the fuck you are so you could get what you want. Because let me tell you something. We could
all get what we want.
Shit, I'm ready to get what I want, and I know y'all ready to get what you want, so what the fuck are we doing? You feel me? What the fuck are we doing? Okay, whew. Breaking out of your mental prison. This is another one. It's time to start shaking yourself into a new consciousness.
Meaning, breaking out of your patterns.
There's
very, like, bad
down the road share my, you know, my stories and all that, but it's like I'm barely getting into this, guys, so bear with me. Breaking out of your old patterns, okay? So basically
things that you know you shouldn't do, or if you're in this fucking loop and it's
like the regular and you're not getting anywhere because of what you know, what it is, you know, what's things that you need to cut out in order to get what you need to get.
And in order to get where you need to get, you have to cut that out, or you have to
balance that out. So if you can't balance it, you need to figure that out or cut it. Because you can't,
you know, you can't fucking,
you know what I mean, guys. You fucking know what I mean. In order to get to point C, you gotta go through point B first. You gotta hit that point B first, okay? So, let me see. In order, okay, and a lot of people are gonna be like, fuck, these patterns, like, they're like in my daily life or my daily routine, you know? And I, like, trust me, I have my bad patterns too that I am gonna start cutting out because of the fact I need to get to that C and D, E, if I need to get to it. So in order to get to it, I gotta look at the bigger picture and be like, hey, yo, G, this is what
the fuck I need to do.
And nobody's gonna help me do it but me. And nobody, the action's in your hands, you have it in your hands, you get to do. Everybody's like, oh, I can't do, no. And everybody gets to do whatever the fuck they want. So in that case, really think about that, okay? Do something new. Okay, in my in July messages, there's people that went back to their hobbies, their interests, or whatever it is.
Get back to it.
Or if you haven't, this is a good time to start again. Because it's, the energies are there. They're fucking in Aquarius, okay? So that. Or if you already did and you're just like, fuck, or whatever. So actually just start something new. Because like, when you start something new, you feel like you're new to it.
So it's like your mind is refreshed and you'll
feel it, you know? So like, try to start something new, guys. I feel like that'll be so cool, you know? Like, start drawing or read a new book, or, you know, or try a new hobby, or go on a walk, or get a fucking dog, or get, you know, do something that's refreshing. Because you're
living in this circle, in this pattern.
And if you want to learn how to step up, just try something new. You know? Start small and start building. You know? So I put same and I put this in quotes. Same behavior, same
pattern,
same life.
Same behavior, same pattern, same life. So in order,
okay,
see, that just says it right there.
You want to be right here. you're right here. You have your old pattern.
You have all this
to get right here. And it's like an obstacle course, man. You gotta, like, family, come on. You gotta listen to me. Like, you gotta get through this to get through this. You gotta break out of this to get to this.
You can't just get to this. It doesn't work that way. In order to reach up to your full potential,
you've got to see where you're wrong. You have to, you know, what does it say? Fucking, dissect yourself into your old patterns and things. You're like, hey, that's fucking me up. This is making me better. I need to work on this. Start being truthful to yourself. Because that's, like, literally being truthful to yourself. I'm over here getting anxiety. When you're truthful to yourself, you could actually start somewhere, you know? So you're not co-signing your own bullshit, straight up. Because you know what, I'm human and I have did that. I have did that. And shit, there's things I have still did that for, and I still do it, and there's still things I need to work on. So, I'm taking my own advice, you know? I just saw 11-11, bit, okay? So it's like, trust me, I be knowing. I'm fucking human too. Like, I'm really trying. The same way you guys are, I'm working on my shit too, you know? Like, for real. Anyways, this energy can make you aware of your own mental prison. So this
energy in Aquarius
could actually make you aware. So
I'm pretty sure you're aware of it.
Just say that. You know what you're aware of. And with this, you know what you're aware of. So it's time to
start tapping in. Tapping, you know, so
like for real. Okay, so if you ever feel down or whatever the case may be, man, just get up and start moving around or do some shit that you like. Actually, that's what I really want you guys to start doing. That and starting this August is start doing something that you really like, because you know what, that could be like you know, when people meditate, it's like a meditation. So start doing something that you like, or start something new, or You know what you gotta do, okay? So, your heart center is the key.
That's
your heart chakra, okay? And with that being said, a lot of us, like, everyone has an ego. And in order to break out of that, we have to look into ourselves. We have to look into ourselves to break the egoness is nasty as fuck, okay? Let me just, selfless and egoless. That's something that you need to work on. In order to work on that, you have to tap into yourself and be truthful to yourself. Because sometimes your mind be playing tricks on you. So, and that, you gotta tap in. Like I said, you have to tap in. That little voice in your head that tells you, hey yo, G, nah.
That's, or, hey yo, G, you need to go to work. Hey yo, G, don't do that. Hey yo, G, you're gonna regret that.
That is that's your inner voice, and you know what the fuck I'm talking about. You know when you go over there and you're like, oh shit, I'm not supposed to do that. That's your higher self talking to you. So start tapping into that person. Because once you tap into that person, you'll start tapping in to other new opportunities and things that are actually made for you. Like I said, everyone has a purpose on this earth, and I know that 110%. Okay? Like I said, that's what I said. The more you listen to you, the faster things will flow. So the more you listen to yourself and who you are, things, more opportunities will come. Like I said, your bad habits and your all that. Once you start cutting that out, and once you start tapping into yourself and being truthful to yourself and actually working on it,
things are gonna start flowing into
your life. You're gonna be like, what the fuck, you know? Like, and I need you guys to really like dig deep when it
comes to that shit, you know?
And once you do that, you'll start stepping into your, what did I say?
To your own purpose, basically. You'll start stepping into your own purpose, okay?
And like I said, once you start being truthful to yourself, I don't need you to knock yourself down. I don't need you to feel ashamed. I don't need you to be like, damn, I'm a dumb bitch. Or I don't need you to be like, fuck, I fucked up so hard. Like, I don't know. Or, fuck, I fucking did this person dirty. I don't know. Like, no. Don't feel ashamed.
Because you already caught onto it. So once you catch on to it, that's the first step. You know, that's
the first sign of change.
Remember that.
Once you're truthful to yourself and dissect everything and
bring yourself out,
you have something to work with. You have something to work with, okay? Like I said, this is a perfect time for a personal awakening, you know? So with that being said, there's a lot of shadow work is going to be needed. And if you don't know, excuse me about that, but if you don't know what shadow work is, I will put that down below, plus heart chakra, I will put that definition down below as well, okay? So there's, I'm going to wrap it up because it's already 15 seconds, but there is a couple things I need to say. There's two things,
like I said, that you're going to,
that really got to me, and I really jotted it down because I was like, fuck, you know, like that, it really hit me in, if it resonates with you, then okay, if it doesn't, like, it's gonna resonate with you. So let me
just tell you something. Number one, self-awareness.
You're gonna be aware. Your self-awareness is there, okay?
And number two,
the sense of individuality. Sorry, cannot say that word. I have to say it slow. So your sense of individuality / freedom, I mean, you're actually being independent.
You're actually stepping into you. And if you don't even, like, once you start tapping into you,
you start living life a different way. Because you start looking at things a different way as well. Because your ego
and your pride and
your selfishness is not there.
And it's not going to be fucking a day in your, you know, it's a
process. And like I said, it's a process, guys. So
just because you, like, failed once.
You're moving out of an illusion of fear and stepping into
your higher self.
So fear is a big thing. And like I said, fear
is one of my weaknesses. Because I'm just like, fuck. You know, sometimes
that's a human
though. That's a human for you.
So it's like, start moving out of the illusion of fear and moving into
you. Own yourself. Okay, only through the power
of your heart, your
ego, who you
think
you are, because this is how you
portray yourself off.
No. Okay, so like I said,
once you get to know who you really are and start spending more time with yourself, start seeing the things that you like, start seeing the things that you enjoy, start seeing more shit's going to start coming to you. And let me tell you something,
you will gain knowledge
that was hidden.
Once you start paying attention to you
and start
tapping into you, you're going to gain knowledge. And of you're like, it's going to what the fuck
you. What the fuck, wowzers, Batman, you know? That's what's going to start happening, guys. Okay? So our minds are powerful. Our minds are powerful. And let me tell you something. Our heart, like chakras, and your heart is way more
powerful.
Way more powerful.
It's way more powerful, guys.
Like I said, of course people are like, oh, use your mind before your heart. Like, most definitely. But your heart always knows what's best for you. You just gotta listen to it.
Because sometimes your heart,
it gets influenced
in a way. Because your heart is conditioned to something. And that's when I said you need to
tap into yourself to realize who you are. Because you're put here on earth as an individual, okay? Like I said, there's a lot of shit that's going on, really, when it comes to all these, you know, everybody's, because, you know, of all the energies that's going on. Like I said, stabilize yourself and get back aligned with your higher self. Because you know what, a lot of people are fucking going crazy right now. And you know what, to be honest, I feel like I was going crazy for the last, it was like a day, probably two. And I really had to, like, sit at home one day and really, like, get aligned with myself. So with that being said, tap into here. That's what I need you guys to do. Tap into here. Because
this is what's going to... it's gonna do blessings to you. Like I said, and if you want the new opportunities,
you want blessings, you want all of that, you gotta tap into yourself and follow your heart, because your heart is never gonna lead you to the wrong place. And
that's the truth. Like I said, don't be
influenced by things because of your heart.
You need to tap into yourself. And once you tap into yourself, that's when you could tap into
your heart. And once you tap into
your heart, you could feel.
You could.
If not feel,
live your
life's purpose. Well, with that being
said, guys, it's already 20 minutes. I don't even know what the fuck I did. It wasn't even supposed to be that long. But anyways, I'm going to put my little things down below for you guys. Little definitions down below. If you guys need anything, like if you guys need anybody to, anything, guys. You guys know where to reach me. My Instagram is down below. My Snap is going to be down below. And my email, too. So, with that being said, G-Stay Vitamin is out the motherfucking building. Happy motherfucking full moon, guys. And like I said, oh, one more thing. Okay, I did. If you guys do. Okay, well, what I did is I put things I'm going to let go. And I'm not going to show you guys what I put. But I put things I'm gonna let go. And honestly, like, I'm gonna put it backwards, but there you go. Boom. But things that I do wanna let go. And I am gonna burn this because, you know, for me, we do gotta, you know. Burning it means, you know, like, to honestly, people flush it down the toilet, people burn it, people put it in their water, you know, something of letting it go. You know, so, and it really does help them. It really does help for me, it does. And honestly, what did I did do is I did make a list of what I want to get done and like my goals. So that's something you should do, a checklist or whatever works for you, whatever makes you, you know, whatever rocks your boat, you feel me? But anyways, I'm gonna end it now. But like I said, all my shit's down below, and if you need to get in contact with me, you know how to do it, honey boo boos. Anyway, you guys stay positive. Say all of that and try not to be that crazy this month, you know? Because it's like I said, your vision needs to be on the prize, honey. Because if it's not on the prize, you can't even get started. Anyways, you guys, I have a good motherfucking day.
And I will
see you next month or on my next full moon or on my next motherfucking video. Bye, family.